I'm watching this thing on China. Pretty fucking interesting. You guys should watch stuff like this. Perfect timing. This guy lifts me out of depression. Anyways, so they just said that Jackie Chan, they were like, that Jackie Chan, oh, you little Jackie, you little, little Jackie. How dare you defend Beijing and talk about the culture you grew up in a positive light. People don't want to believe that the way that they grew up is wrong. So if you hear Jackie Chan defending Beijing and defending the party, I'll just say the party, because although it's communist, it's not like what the fuck you guys think it is, dude. Let's put it that way. It's not just black and white over there, all right? So anyways, when you guys get mad at Jackie Chan for defending Beijing, you're trying to tell somebody that the way they grew up is wrong, and nobody wants to hear that. Nobody wants to hear that even if we at one point, like, okay, the Confederacy. Well, come on, guys. Like, you guys wanted to split America. That's like a division. And if you look at the histories of, but they still don't want to hear it's wrong. And so if you attack somebody like that, but with the Confederacy, we get it. We're past that. It's the people that want to put that flag up now, it represents division. It represents division, whether you want to believe it does or doesn't. You could talk about this and that and get into the semantics of it. You sound no different than the guy who was trying to tell me that all of the positive things about Hitler. But in the end, Hitler was a fucking asshole, right? Period. And I believe if the Chinese fought in that shit, they would have helped us too. The Russians were communist. Imagine going up to somebody who grew up with Lenin and telling them, just talking shit, just sitting there talking shit. You think that they're going to... You can't convince that person that the cultura they grew up in was wrong. Nobody, you can't do that to people. You gotta stop doing that shit. You guys gotta stop doing that shit, dude. Stop trying to tell other people about their cultures. Shut the fuck up and just listen. Shut the fuck up and listen. If you're gonna run counter propaganda on other countries, at least talk to them. Talk to somebody from them. Talk to somebody from that era. That's why I love old people. I'd love to have a beer with Jackie Chan. There's a few topics I could speak to him about, huh? But, stop being fucking assholes.